Gryphon Park Observatory.
Welcome to the Rainbow Gryphon Nature Preserve, Skylander. You are about to witness a most momentous occasion. These legendary griffins have started laying eggs again for the first time in 50 years. But unfortunately, trolls are stealing the eggs for their evil zoo with terrible conditions. That's literally what it's called. We can't let that happen, so I say we track down the poachers and return the eggs back to their nests. Might want to use the telescope at the main observatory to help locate them. Good luck, Skylander.
And if you ever feel like a game of Creation Clash, I'll play ya. I'm so glad you showed up here to save those griffins, Skylander. There's other cool stuff to check out at this observatory, like the Arboretum. Just wish I knew where the key was, but hey, maybe you can find that too.
Wolfgang!
Oh yeah, and if you ever feel like a game of Creation Clash, I'll play ya.
Bloom. Cool.
Neocortex. Got it.
Blastertron. Got it.
Wave Clubber.
Kinghead. Nice.
Hats off to you, Skylander, even though I'm not wearing a hat. But I guess that just proves my point.
Chill Bill and Rock.
Egg Rescue. Use Claw to rescue eggs.
Okay, Skylander, we've got three sets of griffin nests in three different areas. Just look through the telescope and move it to the area you want to go to next. If you can find the stolen eggs, return them to their nests, and deal with the troll pests, that would be the best! Oh, swear I didn't mean for that to rhyme. If you want to reach those nests on the cliffs, there are more nests in the Troll Mountains. Probably not the best place for the griffins to lay eggs, but that's still no excuse for the trolls to steal them. If you want to reach those nests on the cliffs, and I'm hoping you do, you'll need to explore the caves underneath the waterfall. The bridge moves to wherever the telescope is pointing. Convenient, huh?
Thank you.
Check it out, guys. I managed to recover one of the eggs myself, and this is what they look like, in case you're wondering. Just grab it, and we are one step closer to saving them all.
Water Skylanders are stronger here.
Dragon feathers, this cave is too dark, at least for seeing, so you'll want to find a torch.
Strike, soul gem. Airstrike.
Skylanders are stronger here.
Close to the first set of eggs, Skylander.
Thank you. Their Skylanders are stronger here.
And I raise you a kablam! Oh, hope they head back here soon to find the next set.
Life Skylanders are stronger here.
Oh, hello, dear. Welcome to the Arboretum, where we can use crystal beans to change the very nature of these plants, so that all plants everywhere are also changed. You that the red beam causes the thorn fruit bushes to grow their prickly thorns, creating a completely impassable barrier. Oh, they can really hurt. Now, if you were to mix the red and green beans, the thorn fruit bushes would flower and become safe to walk through. But look out, the pollen hatches, zapper bugs. Oh, dear.
Shot weapon.
The green beam, on the other hand, causes the thorn fruit bushes to bear fruit. Still impassable, but so tasty. Mm-hmm.
ready to find the next set of eggs and nests?
There are more nests in the Troll Mountains. Probably not the best place for the Gryphons to lay eggs, but that's still no excuse for the trolls to steal them. You may note how the bridge moves with the telescope, allowing access to different areas.
Skylanders are stronger here.
Sorcerer weapon.
Woohoo!
Undead Skylanders are stronger here.
Nothing stops that Skylander, not even the Troll Mountains.
Thank goodness. I am so sick of those trolls and their repeated crimes against nature. Out in those ancient jungle ruins, which means you'll have to make your way through a jungle, and probably an ancient one. Check it out, Skylander. Operating the telescope moves the bridge.
Skylanders are stronger here. Skylanders are stronger here.
Sweet!
essays are stronger here.
In your face!
Only a sensei can strike the battle gong.
Wrong battle.
No, that's going on the playlist. OMG! They got pwned!
Shoulder guards. Set part found.
Yeah!
Well done, Skylander. You did it. You saved the Rainbow Gryphons and their eggs. I should also mention that there is still more to do, Skylander. So after you've taken in enough of the celebration here, let's get to it.
Skylanders are stronger here.
So what'll it be? Want to stay here and explore, or go back to the MAP?